I don't know. So right now we're in a like an abandoned building. I don't know what kind of building this is. But this is officially our first abandoned building. It looks like some type of factory. We're in Galveston. Galveston Island. It's pretty crazy. A little nerve-wracking, folks, because we've never done anything like this before. That's our car. Yep, car's still good. Look at all this cool graffiti. Do you remember how we got it? This one. Look at this. It's an old, like the old school phones. Okay. I think we should just like stop here and go back down. Well, there's, I think you'd be in big trouble. Huh? What? That goes nowhere. Yeah, we're not gonna walk on this. Look at that. That's all collapsed right there. Just picked up. Like a tornado is about to come through. And we're in this rickety building here. Oh, wow. This is nuts. Thank you. Oh, folks, it looks like a tornado might be about to hit. The wind just picked up like crazy. I'm talking about, this is the, wow. Folks, am I scared? Hell yeah, I'm scared right now. I'm kind of tripping because, one, we shouldn't be in here, and then there's like this crazy storm about to happen. And we're so like crazy, we're gonna keep going up. I mean, it's not like we can make it down anyway. By the time whatever hits about to hit. But this is the craziest. Look at that. Wow. Man. Definitely nuts, Morgan. This out, folks. Is that an alarm going off? Are you sure it's a fire truck or a tornado? Because this looks like tornado stuff. Nuts. Yeah, drone is not going to work here. Way up is kind of blocked right there. Yeah, but that's an ugly way in. It's not where I want to go. There, just go through here. Watch the nails. Nails. Watch these nails. Or whatever they are. At one point, this was like the best view. I mean, like an awesome view.